Space Pilot Hagen, sir.
Space Pilot John Lee.
And I'm Barry Hercules, Doc.
X-Bomber is landing on Kalinia. The Imperial Alliance's attempt to assassinate Lamia using Cyborg failed, thanks to Dr. Ben's swift intervention. But he was poisoned by the bionic creature and died in the arms of his crew. They now must overcome their grief and continue their mission. But memories of Dr. Ben continue to haunt them.
Dr. Ben, I shall never forget the first day we met.
Doctor! The fighters have arrived!
Yes, I'm Dr. Ben. I'm in command of Moonbase. Welcome, gentlemen. You'll be taking orders only from me from now on.
Shiro Hagen, sir.
Space Cadet John Lee.
Barry Hercules, Doc.
Dr. Ben to you. Please be seated.
Doctor.
You must all try to overcome this grief. Dr. Ben would not want you to suffer.
Yeah. A pilot's circuits can't understand human emotions.
Look, a perfectly programmed android understands everything.
You two, that's enough.
This is no time to argue.
Guess not. I'm just a little on edge.
We've got to rely on each other now. We have got to be united against the Alliance, am I right?
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe I said too much. Sorry, PPA.
Right. PPA, go and see how Lamia is.
Yes, sir. Right away.
This is the planet Kalinian. X-Bomber, correct your course.
It's Captain Halley.
This is X-Bomber. We copy. Change course.
Right. You got it.
Lamia?
What is it?
Lamia, you must not distress yourself like this.
No. I'll be all right. Thank you.
Doctor, I should not have emotions, but I respected and admired you so much. I can't help it.
Poor PPA. You do have feelings, don't you? I can sense that. Oh, we'll all miss him very much.
The landing base.
I'm reversing engines now.
Right. Touchdown!
Gentlemen, come this way.
Shiro. Captain Halley. Good to see you. It's good to see you, sir.
Thank you for coming. I welcome all of you. I'm glad you're safe.
We've brought Lamia with us, sir.
Greetings, Lamia, at long last.
Thank you.
Please make yourselves at home. It's been a harrowing journey for you. Where's Dr. Ben?
I'm afraid we've bad news.
What has happened to the doctor?
He was killed by the Alliance just before we reached here.
What? Dr. Ben is dead? How did it happen?
He saved my life, and in doing so lost his own.
A dirty little assassin sent by Commander Makara.
He gave his life so I could live.
How tragic. and I had hoped this would be a happy day.
Captain Halley, may I ask a favor?
What is it?
May we bury the Doctor on this planet?
It would be an honor for us. Let him rest here in peace.
Thank you, Captain Halley.
So, X-Bomber reached Collinium. I'll make sure it never leaves that planet. Captain Orion, prepare to attack them.
By your divine guidance.
You may rest in peace, Doctor. We've reunited Lamia with Halley. Your wish has been fulfilled.
We only wish you could have been here to see it for yourself, Doctor.
He was, fellas. He'll always be with us.
Doctor, I admired your courage so much. Your ability to command respect and loyalty. You are an example of the integrity and the compassion of the Earth people. Rest in peace.
Now, Halley, I think it's time for an explanation.
Yes?
Why was it necessary to bring Lamia here at such cost? Captain Carter, and now Dr. Ben?
Gyro, take it easy.
Well, it's about time he knows how we feel. We don't want to lose anyone else. What's it all about? Tell us. What's the secret about Lamia being F-01? Lamia?
Now you see. You've hurt her feelings.
Lamia!
What is my secret destiny? All of them are right. I have hurt so many people I love.
Lamia. I know how you feel, but be strong.
Halley, I cannot bear to know others have suffered because of me.
Lamia, it could not be helped. Where there is conflict, there will be victims. Believe me, you have not been brought here in vain. You are the symbol of peace for the entire universe. In the Millennium 3000, you will know and understand the full meaning of your powers.
But what does that mean?
You will know. When the time comes, your eyes will be opened. It is a great challenge, and I am destined to share that challenge with you.
You?
It is our destiny, Lamia. And it is our duty.
Duty?
Hey, pal, we know how you feel. But we must decide whether we stay here or return to Starfleet Command.
Wherever this F-01 is, that's where the Alliance will attack. What do you say, Shiro?
I don't want to cool my heels on this planet forever.
You don't want Lamia to come to any harm.
Of course not. What's your answer, Shiro?
Yes, Shiro. Do you think that Lamia is going to be safe on this planet?
We can't go back without her. Lamia fought by our side against the Imperial Alliance. We've been the victims and been hunted long enough. I think it's about time to turn things around. You with me?
What kind of turnaround?
I don't think I want to hear this.
We have to ensure a lasting peace.
Yeah?
But how?
You're dealing with the Alliance.
I know. That's the answer. We have to destroy it.
Oh, yeesh.
What?
We will attack them on their home planet and finish them.
You make it sound real easy.
Sounds like suicide.
No, not if we show a united front. We'll ask the people of this planet to help us. We owe it to Dr. Ben.
Okay by me.
And me.
I'm with you, fellas.
Right. Let's go for it.
Shiro. Forgive me if I appeared insensitive to your grief, but I request that we refrain discussing Lamia's future till the new year.
Right, Captain. My apologies. Lamia?
Thank you. By the way, I want you to meet someone.
Yes? Who is it?
You'll soon know. Please come with me.
Look at that.
It's great.
An amazing weapon for a planet that's renounced war. Shiro, I thought this was a peaceful planet.
Yeah. It is a weapon that has never been used.
So you say.
But it's true. They have renounced war. This is a planet dedicated to peace.
I still can't believe it.
You'll understand soon.
Hey, we got a visitor.
What? It can't be.
Shiro, don't you know me?
Father.
Welcome, my son.
It really is you, Father.
Professor.
I can't believe it.
Professor Hagen.
Lamia, my dear child.
I thought you were dead.
No, my dear. I'm very much alive.
Father, we'd given you up for lost long ago.
A sad deception, which I was forced to maintain.
Father, I'd like to introduce the crew of X-Bomber. This is Barry Hercules.
An honor to meet you, sir.
And John Lee.
Sure you're not a ghost?
And this is PPA.
How do you do, Professor?
Pleased to meet you all. And I'm no ghost, fellas.
Never thought I'd be meeting the designer of X-Bomber in another galaxy.
Nor did I.
It's a strange universe. By the way, where's Dr. Ben?
Father, the doctor is dead. Killed by the Alliance. An assassin. A tragedy.
The doctor's dead?
Not only the doctor, but also Captain Carter.
They were fine men.
We've just buried the doctor. May he rest in peace in the serenity of this planet.
Dr. Ben, a great man, my good friend. But how fortunate for me to see you again, my son.
Yes, wonderful. But how did you come here, Father?
You're right. I owe you an explanation.
Yes.
Yes.
We are ready to attack.
Commander Makara, we are ready to attack. Shall I launch our fighters now?
Wait, we have time. Caliban has created a new weapon for us.
This time I will destroy that girl, Lamia.
Are you sure? It's not so easy.
Just leave it to me.
Well, I want no more mistakes. This is your last chance to prove yourself to the Alliance.
I know. I will personally see to it that Kalinian is obliterated. And then bring Lamia to you.
Good. Do it. I will eagerly await news of your triumph and that girl's death.
You may well wonder why I am here. It is quite simple. Once the X-Bomber project was completed, I had time on my hands. I was curious about Lamia.
About Lamia?
You see, I wanted to know why Lamia had been sent to Mars. Ever since the day I had found her, a little baby, lying in a capsule on Mars, I had the strangest premonition that she was very special. As I was bringing her up, I began to realize she was special, not only to me, but to the entire universe. One day I set off in a spacecraft to attempt to discover her home planet, but the control system failed. Fortunately, Captain Halley of the Skull rescued me and brought me here to Kalinian. I have been here on Kalinian ever since.
And we thought you were dead.
I regret that, Shiro, but I was glad fate brought me here.
Why is that? What have you been doing?
The laser cannon you saw, I constructed it.
Yes.
Wow-wee.
This planet has one of the highest levels of civilization and science, but it did not have a single weapon.
You mean that?
Crazy.
It sounds nice.
Seems impossible.
But it is true. The people on this planet are dedicated to intellectual and spiritual peace for the universe. They would never deliberately use the laser cannon.
The Alliance want to use Lamia.
You're right. They must use her power or destroy it. I have constructed the laser cannon in anticipation of that day. Lamia must not be captured by the Alliance before the new year, or the universe will be destroyed and all humanoid life in it. Lamia, I do understand how painful and terrifying this responsibility is, but we will protect you.
Can you?
Thank you, Professor.
Rely on us.
Excuse me. The King wishes to meet you all. Please come to the palace.
Thank His Majesty. Please inform him we'll be there directly.
Sir, it's a pleasure.
Good, now we'll get some grub.
Lee, all you ever think of is food.
That's right. You can't do battle on an empty stomach.
Mm-hmm. You'd better believe it.
Trivial nonsense. You're fighters.
Yeah, but even fighters can feel hungry.
And over our dinner, we shall plan some strategy against the Alliance. Agreed?
Yes, sir.
Commander?
Here's our plan. We lure X-Bomber to our battle cruiser. Meanwhile, Caliban will stand by to attack Lamia with his new death ball.
Dronecraft, launch!
Their Royal Majesties, the King and Queen of Collinium. We welcome you, people of the Earth. We are glad that you arrived safely and most thankful that you overcame your difficulties and that you rescued Lamia from the Alliance and brought her safely back to us and Captain Halley. Now the planet of Esper can be reconstructed.
And Lamia and Halley will promise to love each other and be married in the new year.
In this time of anxiety and strife in the universe, the warmth of our relationship will bind us together. For we, like you, the people of the Earth, have a desire for peace.
The Earth. I want to get back there after we've destroyed the Alliance.
And now, my Earth friends, a reception has been prepared in your honor. The banquet awaits.
Thank you, Your Majesty. It is an honor for us.
Great. Food at last.
Don't faint, pal.
And miss my dinner?
Remember, a slim fighter is a healthy fighter.
Okay, for you, you got no stomach. Yo! Yo!
What's happening?
Your Majesty, we are under a massive attack from the Alliance.
They've attacked.
The dirty rats.
Halley, you must protect Lamia. We'll deal with the Alliance.
Professor, I wish to fight by your side.
No, Halley. You two must survive until the new year comes. Shiro, let's go.
Yes, sir. Halley, Lamia, get out of here, fast!
Shiro, wait! Shiro!
Lamia!
I don't want you to go.
I must.
Please stay here with me.
I can't. You know I can't.
Then I want to go with you.
It's impossible. You do understand what your destiny is, don't you?
Lamia!
Halley!
You must come with me.
Do as Captain Halley says. If you get killed, the universe will lose its one chance of lasting peace.
But why should you be a victim? No, I can't value my life above others.
Listen, no one thinks that of you. Everyone on this planet will die to defend you.
And we have to stand by and watch them die? No, I can't do it.
Halley, look after her. She's very precious.
Thank you. Come, Lamia.
Shiro.
Into our trap as anticipated. The time has come to attack the palace and destroy Lamia. Fighters, launch! Annihilate them!
Now, you'll witness the power of my Death Ball.
Ha-ha! I welcome you, ex-bomber. Now, lure them away from that planet.
Shiro Hagen and the crew of X-Bomber are the sole protectors of the F-01, which the Alliance must destroy. Commander Makara, her time running out, has launched a final deadly assault against the defenders of peace in the universe. The two contenders in this cosmic battle are approaching the final confrontation.
Death Ball wreaks havoc on the planet Kalinian. Starfleet battles desperately to overcome Caliban's ultimate scientific machine of destruction. Will Captain Halley and Shiro Hagen forget their differences and combine forces to defeat the Imperial Master? Don't miss the next episode of Starfleet.